We'll hide that. I don't know what that sound was doing.
Test, test, test.
Okay, cool. Well, welcome back to Oaklands, and yeah, as you can see, I'm not in VR today. I should probably have taken my VR goggles off, but that's fine. The reason I'm here is because I was not able to build over there in VR. And let's face it, there's more control in being able to play mouse and keyboard, especially when it comes to like building stuff and properties. So let's see here. If I just choose one. Oop. There we go. So that should be good. Did I make a second one on there? Or no? Okay, that should fill it in. That's just clipping. Okay. I kind of want this little area. Should we... Yeah, let's do another one of these. Let's do a place. Oh, I guess I can't do a place. Can I do... hold on. Is there a copy button? Duplicate? Duplicate? Copy? Copy, duplicate? No? Can I hold shift and select two? No? Alright. Thought. Alright, let's go to schematics. No. That's not it. Oh, by the way, huge shout out. Thank you, Mad Mom. She told me the reason that I had all the blueprints was because I ended up purchasing the blueprints game pass, and I forgot. So, I mean, that was the reason that I was able to see all the other blueprints from yesterday's video. I'm a dummy. Happens. Ooh, okay. Hold on. Oh, this is still placing, isn't it? Alright, I don't want to place this. B, exit placement. And schematics. What is that? That's a seat. There we go. There's a cube. Alright, and we want this to be half stud. By length. Oh gosh, why didn't it go all the way? Hold on, you can go further. There you go. I need you. Good. And this way. Good. Place. Do one more. Was it F? E. Done. So there. Now we can stop. Oh, wait. Okay. So actually, like, if you point at a blueprint and press R, you can replicate that blueprint. That's kind of cool. That's actually really cool. Okay, well, I need to fill it in now, right? Oh, I can hold shift and run. Oh, thank goodness. All right. Let's see here. Respawn. Oh, I gotta exit build mode. I am super excited with the chemistry homework and the stuff that my daughter's doing right now. Because she's working with speed of light, frequency, wavelength, stuff like that. All the sciencey stuff that we take for granted each and every day of our lives because it is reality. Like photons and stuff. Like, how do I explain that? Alright, so if you have the concept of what a photon is, you know, the photons are moving at the speed of light and everything else, that's great and everything. Do you know how many photons are passing you at this exact moment? I mean, literally at the speed of light in which you are seeing things. Okay, so like, if you're standing where you're at looking at the sun, don't look at the sun, but the photons that take the time to get from the sun to your eyes are not the same photons that it takes from the sun to get to my eyes. And even worse is like when that photon hits a surface, agitates its things, and it releases a light, or it reflects a light back. That means it absorbed everything else except the light that you're seeing now, which is the, I don't know, just crazy stuff. Anyhow, photons, they are everywhere. What was I doing? I was coming over here for something. Oh, I need materials. Let's go get a tree. That's what I've been doing. Photon calculations, frequency waves, stuff like that. Which, by the way, radio is at the opposite end. Gamma, X-ray, and ultraviolet are all up towards the higher end, higher frequency, especially gamma. Gamma's like the highest we've got for a photon, which is crazy. Which, this is something else. E=mc², right? Oh, I've got the grabbiest grabber. Oh, dude. Nice. So that means, oh gosh. That didn't work at all. Is it because I'm on a slant? Or is it because this isn't broken up into pieces? Yeah, let's just break this. Alright, what was I talking about? About, photons. Photons? Gamma rays. I was talking something. I don't remember. Anyhow. Radiation itself is actually a little bit different than I originally intended, like thought radiation was. Radiation is nothing more than atoms doing the things that atoms do. Like there's no magic to it. It's normal. Radiation is normal. The microwave background, the cosmic microwave background, that thing. Sounds like we're talking in spurts of rain. We just got done with homework. So I kind of feel like if I just got off of work, but I'm still thinking of the stuff that I programmed. Now, real quick, I just want to see what this looks like. I like it a lot. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna do birch floors in this first room. I think I want to make this a storage area. Like this little area at first will just be for storage. Actually, no. I don't want to make it for storage. Let's make this my outdoor. Need more birch. It looks like a zebra pattern. Got the zebra rugs. An artificial, not real zebra. Beetle would have a fix. The curd has zebra skin carpeting and have suum. I looked up and I thought my little camera icon, I thought that was a thing. Oh, hold on, we gotta do progress. November, no shade. It's coming up. So be on the lookout for the video of me shaving my face, and all the proceeds from that video, all ad revenue. Saint Jude. I know, there's a couple of different, like, Mercy Saint Jude, and Our Sisters and Saviors Saint Jude. Like, there's those other, I don't know what the other companies and stuff are. Saint Jude's are the ones that, and that's because they're for the children. Tall are the walls of my halls. is about the middle of the bubble. So let's go down. Walls will be about that tall. Make it a little bit thinner. A little bit thinner. Let's at least make it as tall as the car. I don't know if that's as tall as the car is. I can drive it over here. Sure that a truck can fit in there and do whatever. Okay. Alright, so if I place and then I two. I need to do a rotation. Time to brush teeth. This is the loop. Stretch a little bit more. Dang it. Oh, did it stretch out for me? Thank you. Thank you. still one short. It's like one stud. I wasn't sure if I was going to be able to talk to him across the thing like that. Oh, wait. Yeah, there's a giraffe. Something over there. Oh, they, that person you can go and pay, and they'll tell you when the next meteor strike will happen. I don't think they tell you where, though. Have I ever been over here to the left? What is this? See what this is. Sorry, I know I'm deforesting a tree for no reason except to see what it is. I gotta find out. Oh gosh. Tough tree. Wainwood. What is Wainwood? Stuff with the tree? Does it fall off? Oh no. Oh no, it turns me. It's attached to my car. Oh, get across the bridge, please. Oh, we're just barely making it. That's awesome. Don't worry about your schoolwork. People in this world who are not very good at school. There's a lot of people in this world who are really good at math. Your homework is just that. It's homework. Like, I don't get work to take home with me at work, so why would I take homework? I just never understood homework. What's even worse is, like, I was really bad at training, taking home, and just doing my homework. I'm super smart, extremely smart, and the thing that gave me bad grades in school was me, my ADHD, and not turning in homework. Turn in your homework. I'm talking to my kids, I'm talking to your kids, I'm talking to everybody. Just turn it in. Get it done. Alright, Wayne. Going on. I mean, Should I also plink one? Yeah, let's plink one and see what it looks like. Plinked. Come on. Ooh, okay. Okay. Not sure how do you want these to look? I'm not sure I like the green. I mean, I know it's my color and everything, but can't put that in, can I? No. Not that I've done it now. Not that I've not now that I've edit mode. F. E. Finished. Good. Let me try this one over here. I don't know what the plank looks like, but I'm kind of feeling this wanwood bark. Liking it. But, yeah, we're at 22 minutes. I know it's not the full length of the video, but that's it. I'm done for today. I liked building a little bit and getting an idea of what I'm going to put in here, but love that color. I like it. I like it a lot. So, thank you everyone for watching this episode of Oaklands with me, Heath Haskins, Good Primate. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Do all those cool things I'm supposed to call out at the end of videos like a good YouTuber does, but it's your choice. If you want to, go for it. If not, that's cool too. You were here, you watched, you had fun. I love you for that. Have a great night, and we'll talk to you, Betty, soon. Deep breath. It gets easier.
Outro.
True.